Previously on Primal Tendencies. I've hiked through a stunningly beautiful landscape that is rich in natural resources as I search for a good place to settle. The days have been warm and the nights are cool, but I have found simple shelters and made fires to keep me safe and fairly comfortable. Now, as I pack my limited belongings and continue to explore, I may have found an ideal location to build my hut. And I'm definitely taking this bundle of juniper bark with me too. The soft bark is good for bedding. This flat area near these juniper trees is free of vegetation and seems to be a good place to set up a temporary shelter. The shelter isn't yet complete, but this is all I'm going to do today. I didn't use any cordage to tie together any branches because I want to be able to easily modify it later. I will probably make a covering out of juniper bark another day, but now I'm going to start the fire. Or I should say that I'm going to make a frustrating attempt to start a fire. Juniper bark works well as a tinder bundle, but only if it has been properly shredded into fine fibers. I think that I lost this ember today because I didn't take the time to shred the bark well. It is often challenging to create a fire by friction, but when successful, it gives a great feeling of satisfaction. Now I can enjoy a hot cup of Manzanita tea before lying down to rest by the warm fire. This simple shelter and fire provide me security, and the sight of the brilliant night sky provides me heavenly peace.